And he's down. He looks like he's going to need some help. Briere is going to try and shake this off and get back into the game, but he took a heavy hit there.